Hi everyone, I'm Miss Kim. I'm sitting at my desk with you now. So we're gonna learn some exercises that you can use when you need to get a little extra energy. So these are energizing exercises. So we'll begin sitting up tall. Place your feet on the ground, if you reach the ground. And maybe imagine a ribbon at the top of your head. Gently tug on that ribbon to help you sit up tall. We're going to start with tapping. So starting at the top of your head, just a gentle tap. You can keep your eyes open or closed if you'd like. And then coming down your forehead, your cheeks, to your chin, down your neck, shoulders, and then chest. Stretching. There's so much that you can do right here in your seat. So let's start by inhaling our arms up above and then exhale, just lean over to one side. Feel that side body stretch all the way down the side. Breathing in here, breathing out, and then as we inhale, come up through center and exhale over to the other side. Feeling the stretch down your other side. Breathing in here and out, and then inhale up through center. And now we're going to take a twist. So take one hand, you can wrap it around your body or grab the edge of your chair and then bring your other hand behind your chair. Inhale, bring your head up towards the ceiling. Exhale, twist. Inhale. An energizing breath. So bringing your arms down by your side, we're going to do